open your Bible to Psalm 51. Again, in the spirit of contrition, we're going to ask the Lord for forgiveness of sins. Amen. I remember seeing Spurgeon. I was reading one of his quotes. He said, "My goodness, I think I must repent about a list of dozen times a day. We want to come before the Lord with thanksgiving in our hearts. We want to be clean before the Lord." Amen?
Amen.
We are positionally clean because of what Christ has done for us. Everybody's got to floss their teeth every day. Everybody's got to wash their hands, brush their hair. And we don't want to come before the Lord's presence like this is just another appointment. Turn to Psalm 51. This was not in the program, but I just felt led to the Lord to be very good. Psalm 51. Have mercy upon me, O God, according to your loving kindness, according to the multitude of your tender mercies. Blot out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity, and cleanse me from my sin. For I acknowledge my transgressions, and my sin is always before me. Against you, you only have I sinned, and done this evil in your sight, that you may be found just when you speak, and blameless when you judge. Behold, I was brought forth in iniquity, and in sin my mother conceived me. Behold, you desire truth in the inward parts. Verse 7, purge me with hyssop, and I shall be clean. Verse 10, create me a clean heart, O God. Renew a steadfast spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence. Do not take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore me the joy of my salvation. We're going to sing, keep your Bible open, we're going to sing, create me a clean heart.